Check this out. Trader Joe's recalling two types of cookies you may have in your cupboard. The issue, they might have rocks in them. Yeah. Check your pantry for Almond Windmill cookies or dark chocolate chunk and almond cookies with a mid-October sell-by date. Either throw them away or take them back to your local Trader Joe's. They'll give you a refund.